The new graphic warning labels will be the toughest and most effective tobacco health warnings in this country's history, and they tell the truth. They'll replace the old warning phrase with pictures showing negative health consequences of smoking that have proven to be effective. With these warnings, every person who picks up a pack of cigarettes is going to know exactly what risk they're taking. Over the last 2 years, we've made giant strides in our fight against tobacco, and our efforts are paying off.
A pack-a-day smoker will see these labels more than 7,000 times a year. And kids who are under the impression that smoking is cool or glamorous will be confronted by a very different reality when they're tempted to pick up a cigarette pack 15 months from now. These powerful images, coupled with a valuable cessation resource, 1-800-QUIT-NOW, which will be on every label, will go a long way toward a time where we can and will make tobacco-related death and disease a part of America's past, not its future. This will be a dramatic change in what a cigarette package looks like, no doubt about it. These warning labels are very graphic. They're large. Actually, the law even specifies that they take up 50% of the cigarette package, front and back, with color pictures, a printed health warning statement, and also the 1-800-QUIT-NOW line. So it will change the consumer response to a package of cigarettes. But frankly, that's what we want, that's what we're striving for, and that's what will make a difference for health.